This 10 News Pinpoint Weather Report is sponsored by Anderson Plumbing, Heating, and Air. Nobody wows clients like we do.
It will certainly be a different celebration this year, but Melissa Masiha is joining us now to tell us about the weather as we approach New Year's Eve. Mel?
Hey, Kim, and you know those lights definitely get you in the spirit, even though Christmas is over. Across the county we go here on this Tuesday night, we're still seeing the snow there atop Mount Laguna, and it is nice and clear in our other cameras. Still lots of cars there in Julian on this Tuesday evening. Currently, we're at 52 degrees in Escondido. Carlsbad, a little bit warmer there in the upper 50s. Ramona, you're in the 40s, and in our mountains, check that out. Anywhere between the upper 20s in Mount Laguna to 40 degrees in Warner Springs. Our satellite and radar here is showing you that we are mostly clear right now, but we zoom on now. There is a storm to the east of us that brought us the rain and the snow. So it is pushing away here from San Diego County. From our mountains where we had the snow over to the coast, that high surf advisory has been in effect for a couple of days. It will remain in effect until tomorrow morning. So currently surf is between 5 to 7 feet. We could potentially see local sets up to 9. So it's one of those things that if you're not an expert, you might want to stay out of the water, at least for now. For tomorrow, we are going to be slightly warmer. We are going to be dealing with weak Santa Ana winds, and then it is going to get cloudier later on in the week as we bring in a new year. Now, as far as our hour-by-hour forecast here, it's going to drop down into the 40s in those overnight hours along the coast. But you see that live picture there in downtown. It is clear right now. Our inland valley is going from the upper 40s in a couple of hours to the upper 30s. So yeah, bundle up if you are going to be in our inland spots. Forecast highs for tomorrow, lots of 60s here in our most populated communities. Mid to upper 60s in our inland valleys. We're going to see the low 60s in Del Mar, and then mid-60s there in Oceanside. Your 7-day forecast. So with the mid-60s tomorrow, we're going to drop our temperatures by Thursday. So Thursday is going to be the coolest day for the next several days. And then it's pretty mild after that. We're going to be in the mid-60s there along our coastline. Our inland valleys going from the mid-60s to the low 60s on Thursday. Overnight lows, though, still remain pretty cool. Up in the mountains, we're going to be in the 40s for the next few days and then bumping it up slightly to the low 50s by the weekend. And our deserts here, mid to upper 60s over the next few days. Kim, back to you.
All in all, very good. Thank you, Mel.